Whole house, bro. Nice.
You're looking at the liquidity?
Yeah, looks pretty clean. Me see. I think I'm gonna take this liquidity. Yeah, I said buy stops at the break of that liquidity candle.
All right.
Four. 2, 3, 2, 7.5. All right, cool.
I still need to get that top quick. We in there.
Order filled.
Yeah, I'm in that. Am I buying? Yeah, I should be buying. 2, 3, 2, 5.3. Yeah, I think Gold Fork just got triggered too. Should be in it. Nice. It's ripping. Yo, look at that candle, bro. Insane.
That's beautiful. Let's keep it going.
I think we could get some runners, bro. Holy crap. Yo. Almost there. Holy crap, bro. What the fuck?
What's your take profit, Dang?
2329.7.
So this took off, bro.
Yeah, it's a liquidity setup. Holy fuck, bro.
Don't stop now, keep ripping.
Yo, TP almost smacked on Forex. That's crazy. Right to the almost there. Let's see. Yeah, you might get some runners here. I'm gonna just remove my TP. The 1 hour. I'm gonna be trailing my stops once we hit 101, and then I'm gonna see what it does.
Straight bluffing, boys. Nice.
Yeah, if we keep maintaining above the 13, that'll be nice. There's no top wick on the 5. Nice.
Let's go, man. Come on.
Yo, TP smacked on gold Forex.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Is that different?
Yeah, it moved different today, but TP got smacked on there. Gold futures should rip.
Here we go.
There we go.
There we go.
There we go. 101 is hit. Holy fuck. I'm closing. I don't want to. Holy fuck, bro. I'm closing. I'm out. All of them.
Y'all fucking see that?
Holy fuck, bro.
Oh my god. Let's fucking go. W's in the chat, man.
What a fucking banger, bro. Holy fuck.
That's crazy. That thing just fucking exploded real quick. Dude, wow. Banger. What a banger, bro. Good shit. Appreciate you.
Yeah, I was pretty bullish on gold from the beginning. The only thing that I like how we came all the way down because we grabbed liquidity over here at this bottom wick, which had to get kind of taken out, that's what happened over here. Or actually, yeah, on gold future it did, but not on gold forex. But yeah, we had to grab this liquidity, and then yeah, now we're pushing.